understand that your decisions, they have consequences. Every decision we make, there's a consequence behind it. And talking about marriage being a covenant and understanding the importance of the fact that marriage is a covenant and it can't easily be broken, you've got to realize that when you enter into a covenant, breaking that covenant, it has consequences. People get hurt.